What do you think must be done in order to improve our justice delivery in Zimbabwe if we are to look at the Minister of Justice himself?
I think the new minister must understand that he studied law, but he's not practiced law. So he's supposed to consult people. Consultation must be his thing. There's a difference between a person who studied law and never go to practice it. And that's the first thing. The second thing, the minister must, in my view, create a conducive legal framework for economic activity. I'm looking at such laws as hinder economic participation. Must ensure that those are dealt with. Look at the Indigenization Act, a couple of things that need to be done to that piece of legislation. The third thing, in my view, is that the minister must ensure that all draconian pieces of legislation are repealed forthwith. Must make that his top priority. That will ensure that there is fairness in the political playing field, to ensure that there is fairness in how we relate to those that are in authority. The fourth thing is that the minister must attend to electoral reforms. Money only comes in if those who have it are satisfied that they have been credible elections. So you must make that his priority. I would like him to understand as well that everything revolves around the law. So he holds the key to our success. He holds the key to our progress. He holds the key to our emancipation. The ball is in his court. In family so.
Thank you.
So, yeah, that